Happy Valentine's Day, my darlings. The sunrise on Valentine's Day, February 14th, 2020. Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, swiftly fall the leaf. Okay, sorry, my darlings, I'm a little bit wacky right now. It is, 6:45 in the morning where I'm at, and I was up all night. I was so excited for Valentine's Day that I couldn't sleep. So I just wanted to share the sunrise. Sorry I can't give you a better view of it, but this is what I see. So I hope you'll join me in a Valentine's Day, February 14th, 2020, cotton candy vlog. Woohoo! It's Valentine's Day! I'm so excited! Woohoo! I hope you all have a great day! So I just wanted to come on here and share a few beautiful Valentine's Day cards that I received in the mail. And this one here has a beautiful heart washi tape, and it says, "I will always be your friend." Like, I will always be your friend. Happy Valentine's Day. Such a darling little card. And it says, "Special delivery, first class mail, handmade with love, Tina H." Thank you so, so much, Tina. This just brightened my day. You're so lovely, and I'm so happy and blessed to have you as a friend. She also sent, before I get into what else she sent, I believe she made this card because she had just done like a haul of some stamps that she bought, and I believe this is her stamping, and she did a lovely job. I just love this. So darling. And then inside, she sent these really darling stickers. So thank you so, so much. They're so cute. And then this was, I just want to show you the back of the envelope. She put these Happy Valentine's Day stickers and a big heart sticker. So thank you, Tina. I hope you and your family have a wonderful Valentine's. And thank you so, so much for thinking of me. You're so sweet. Please go and check her out if you haven't, my darlings. She does Dollar Tree hauls. She also does planner videos, and she loves to craft because, as you can see, she's very talented, and I just love this. Sorry, I'm not going to share what she wrote inside, but I just love it. So thank you so much, Tina. I'll put her channel down below, so please go and show her some love. Happy Valentine's Day, Tina. And then I received another beautiful Valentine's Day card in the mail, and it says, "Hello, darling," in this beautiful envelope. I feel bad that I was trying to get into it. I was trying to save it because I love that. And this is from another beautiful friend here on YouTube, Callie G. Thank you, Callie. This is so sweet of you to think of me and my hubby. And I hope you and Andrew and Jason, I hope you guys are having a great Valentine's Day, and that you guys are doing well. So this is the darling card that Callie had sent over for me and that she had made. Isn't that so cute? XOXO, Happy Valentine's Day, with this cupcake and this kind of like love paper. I just love it. And then on the back, she put this really darling handmade with love, Callie. So cute. And then she put a lovely message inside. This too. And she also sent a bunch of goodies inside the card. I love this. All you need is love. this tag. True love. I love this one too. So thank you so much, ladies, for sending these beautiful cards. And I actually have one other lovely, lovely friend mail to share. So I'll come back later and share that with you. So thank you and happy Valentine's Day, Callie and Tina. Thank you so much. You guys are wonderful. And please go check out both these ladies' channels. And I'll have them linked down below for you. So I'd like to share another friend mail with you that I received for Valentine's Day. It's from another friend here on YouTube, but I'm not sure if she still has a YouTube channel. But her name is Kelsey. She's the one that does my intro. She made my intro and my banner to my channel, and I'm so grateful. And she's just a wonderful girl. And she sent me a little friend mail for Valentine's Day. It says, "Just for you." It's so sweet. Just for you. And I'll just read this side. She wrote me a letter too. "Wishing you all the love our heart can hold, all the happiness you so deserve. Happy Valentine's Day." So, thank you so much, Kelsey, for thinking of me. You're so sweet. And she also sent these darling heart stickers. Valentine's Day glitter stickers. You get 40 pieces. Hopefully you can see. Yeah, maybe you can see them better like that. I just love that. I definitely can use that. And she sent these darling socks, ladies' crew socks. There's no other for me. Aren't they so cute? So she got those for me. And this bracelet that I'm wearing. She made this. She has a little company called Heartfelt Jewelry. And I believe she's on Facebook. She may also be on Instagram. So if you'd like to go check her out, this is just so beautiful. I think in the card, the bracelet is made with love. The beads on here are, I don't know how to say it, CALLEA, rose quartz. It helps with love and happiness. So I just love this and it fits perfect, Kelsey. Thank you so much. It is just darling. So I've been wearing it and it's just so cute. And she actually it came in this little bag like this. So I'll put all her information down below. If you'd like to go and support her, that would be great. These would be great for Easter gifts or any type of gift. And she makes them all different different ones. Well, I just wanted to show you. So thank you so much, Kelsey. You're so sweet, and I'm so happy to have you as a friend. So happy we met on here on YouTube. I'm sad that you might not be doing YouTube videos, because I really enjoyed your vlogs. But I totally understand, and I just love your bracelet that you sent me. It's so sweet, and the other goodies. It really brightened my Valentine's Day. So please go check out these ladies, and thank you to all of them. You guys, just want to give you all a great big hug. So thank you. So yes, we're having Mr. Sub for Valentine's Day night. We normally go to the keg, but this year we're doing things a little differently. So I got a sub, and I also this is my Spumante. I've shared this before. To me, it's like my champagne. So I'm going to pour this and I got a little bit of cotton candy here for my drink for Valentine's Day night. Hubby's already eating. So here we go. Spumante. It's like an Italian sparkling wine. Oops. Woohoo! Javi doesn't want any, so I'll be doing this by myself. But that's okay. This is fun. And I'm just gonna put some cotton candy in it to see, like that. Happy Valentine's Day! Cheers, my darlings! Woohoo! Oh my gosh! That's really good! Really good. Okay, I'm gonna quickly show you my sub and. So here's my assorted sub from Mr. Sub. And I've got lettuce, tomato, green olives, pickle, hot peppers, green peppers on it. And this is the Mediterranean Greek bread. It's so good. So yum yum, this is what we're having for Valentine's dinner, February 2020. Woohoo! Thanks. This is really good. So I just wanted to share quickly with you my beautiful gifts that my hubby got for me for Valentine's Day. So here's what I got for Valentine's Day. Just gonna do it quick. And I'm so grateful and thankful to my hubby. Oh my gosh, he gives the most wonderful gifts. So he got me these Mars bars. Of course, got me a box tart Russell Stover's assorted chocolates. Some more Mars bars. We're gonna share these. So the Mars bars, the other Mars bars, we're gonna share. And of course, my hubby has been getting me these chocolate roses since we've been together. So they're kind of a classic. I just love them. I mean, I love real roses, but I ask him not to get me any flowers, like real flowers, just because I just think, they're beautiful and all, but they don't really last. I understand these don't last either because you eat them, but and this actually is pretty good chocolate. It's not too bad. So I just love these and how they come packaged. So I got those. And I also got some gift cards. I got a Starbucks gift card. And I got a Dollarama gift card. And I was so excited for this. This is from Bath and Body Works. It's one of those plug-ins, and it's the balloons, the heart balloons. I've never had one of these wildflower things, I think that they're called. You plug it into the wall and you put the oils inside. So I was so excited when I had gotten that. And then he also got me the Be Mine Valentine candle. And this is, oh man, it says love on the lid. This candle is amazing. Like the smell of it is just, oh my goodness. It is so good. So I can't wait to light this. If you have one of these and you've lit it, let me know if you enjoy it or not. And then I also got some. So he got me champagne toast, and I got two of the white sand beaches, so those will be good for the summer. This fresh orange, lavender vanilla, and vanilla sugar, warm vanilla sugar, and vanilla, I can't wait for this one, vanilla chai latte. So this was so sweet of him to do this. I think he used a coupon, I think, and they were also on some sort of a sale at Bath and Body Works. So I'm so thankful to my husband, and just, I guess I should have put this disclaimer out before. I'm not trying to brag or anything. I'm just grateful and blessed to him, and I thought maybe you might be interested to see what I got. So there you have it, what I got for Valentine's Day.
Hi, my darlings. Thank you so much. I just wanted to come on and just say a big, huge thank you to my hubby. He really, what's the He really spoiled me, sorry. And I'm so blessed and grateful, and he means the world to me. So thank you, my love, for everything. You're just amazing. So thank you so much. And I want to thank the ladies, Callie, Tina, and Kelsey. Thank you so much for your lovely gifts and thinking about me. I truly appreciate it. And to all of you, my darlings, I hope you all had a wonderful Valentine's Day, February 2020. Let me know down in the comments what you did for Valentine's Day. If you celebrated, I'd love to hear. And toodaloo for now, and thank you for all your love and support. I really, it means the world to me. Truly does. And sorry for how I look, but I just had a day of just being around the house with my hubby, so I didn't really, I didn't put any makeup on or anything like that. And there's some of my balloons that I got. So yeah, I look really bad. So sorry about that. But remember, my darlings, to believe in yourself. I believe in you, and you truly will go far. Toodaloo for now. And I'm kind of sad Valentine's Day is coming to a close. But like I always say, you should be celebrating it, I believe, every day of the year. Okay, toodaloo. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Bye.